Welcome to the world of Hey fighters, Jackark here, and today let's play the best game of the universe. For, in the opinion of some people. Because if you don't end this game, you are not a gamer. So let's end this. And of course, to make things more interesting, we are going on the hardest difficulty. I think it's level 8. Because why not? Gill is already very hard, so let's make this even harder.
Are you ready? Go!
Okay, so far so good. And take that. Seems you got a nice start. Let's keep the momentum going. Let's go! Take that. Nope. Maybe not bad. I guess we are having some luck here. How? Nope. Your parry was cancelled. Ugh. Nope. Hey, we are doing just fine. Let's keep this going. Nope. Not bad. Hey, my bad, no. I got carried over. Now it works. Cheap kill. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I don't like Dudley. I think he's really hard on this game. Let's see if we have some lucky. Nice comeback. Let's keep this going. Ow. Nice one. It almost didn't hurt on me. Take that! Don't run on super me. Ow! I'm dying. Ah! Let's play defensively. Too soon to death, should I? Ow! 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 Okay, I guess it will be the first death of the run. I was spam beams until someone died. Ooh. Okay, random super worked. Just purely luck.
Prepare to strike now.
Ow. 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 Let me do something. Ah, she's harder than Dudley. Ow. Take that. We have the life lead. Ow. This game is really tough. Ow. Almost dead. Okay. First death. But we won't give up until we find Gill. Ow. What's with her? She isn't supposed to be this tough. What the fuck? Into the heat of battle. Go for it. Ah. Lucky here. Nope. Ow. Ugh. This girl is tough. Welcome to the world. I'm the world. Hey, Bacon. Take that. Let's do a lot of taxes. Since the only thing that works with her random odds. I guess this didn't work anymore. Ow. Give me some space here. Ooh, finally. Take that. No, don't take my victory. It's dangerous. No. Seems real, just wake up. He was sleeping on the first round. Ow. Go for it. Ow. Yes. Ow. Okay, my bad. Let's go. I got too defensive on the last round. Wake up, super. Take that's rubber. I was totally rubber on that special. No, don't bury me. Ow. Ow. This reel is reading my inputs. That was not in the plan. now. What a tough game. Take that! Ah! You wanted to get me with that Hurricane King, huh? I don't remember Ryu being that good. Take that, finally! For a moment, I thought Ryu was the last boss already. I guess I'm not Daigo. Very. Seems there won't be any evil 37 now. Dude, let me do my special. Ow. Yeah, every enemy is a last boss here. Nope. Your attempt to choose style on me was negated. Ow. I was supposed to win that one. Lucky there. Take that. Okay, my miss now. Dude, don't style on me.
You win. Yeah, I'm waiting for it.
That? Thanks, she didn't punish me. My bad again. Ow, that will hurt. Oops. Ow. I'm dead now. take that. That was not our evil 37. I could win just by doing hurricane kicks. Okay, my normals don't hit her, but her normals hit me. Great. I was spam beams.
Go for it.
almost. Take that. Almost. Ooh, finally. No zoning for me. It's working. Let's keep this going. Not bad, let's spin the Tatsu. Take that. I don't believe that Yurin was that easy after all that Makoto trouble and Ryo also. And that's it. Let's prepare to die a lot of times. Cause is the Gill robbery. Let's go.
Let's go.
Not a good start. Seems this battle will take a lot of time. We almost took like half of his health bar. Ow. I'm sure I did defend that. Okay, not good, but better than the last battle. This guy is tough. But we are on the right way. Mm-hmm. Finally, first round, let's go. Just one swipe. No, I need to be on the other side. I'm not good to do shoryukens on this side. We fought bravely. We can win now? No, I want to change the side. I got this super. Almost. We got so close. bitch. Finally! Oh god, this guy is so tough. Hey Julio, what's up? Olá. Yeah, I guess Gill lives up to his legend of being one of the hardest boss ever. É, Júlio, bora, que foi difícil, hein? Esse chefe tá foda, bicho. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you like this kind of content, maybe subscribe. So, see you next time.